Yeah, latest offering up there on the sun. I look at these images, these EMVs, these two EMVs at the bottom of the sun, either side of the half-hour mark. They've been there 2 years. Well, gave up trying to nail down exactly when they appeared. I tried one evening. Oh, it was taking me ages. I thought, it's not really that important. What is important is they're there. And you can see they're there. You look at them. Now, this is NASA. This isn't me. This is NASA showing you these things. And it's incredible that other people have not picked up on this. Or maybe they have, and they're just being buried at the back of some YouTube account. But like mine. I mean, the numbers are pathetic. That's bad design. You look at these things, and what I'm showing you here, I'm going in deeper, getting into that macro level, things that you don't see. But what you're looking at here is
relatively
clear enough. Yeah, these things at the macro level, carefully, you can see design inside there. You make out of these things what you can. It's entirely up to you. I'm not spoon-feeding you. My reports, I keep them to myself, and I just continue studying on. People still hunt for these UFOs up in the sky at night, looking for a light to distinguish, aircraft, whatever, a UFO, an unidentified object. And, well, I mean, it's, that's the mindset of what's happening now. People are just catching on to this, and it's still in its infancy. But some of the captures are lamentable. Could be anything. Half these lights up there, could be a helicopter, could be somebody in a model flying club. We don't know. Yes, I don't pay much heed to them. I know they're there. I know they exist. Well, just look at that NASA image. What do you think that is? Scotch mist. Now, the clever people amongst you, the astute, will just take it as a given. That's good enough. The evidence is good enough. And what I've shown you in the past is on this channel is good enough. Join the dots. I mean, I'm not one of these persons that must get onto the YouTube, must post, must upload. I don't really bother that much, you know. I'm not really that concerned. I'm not really concerned where other people believe me or whether they don't. Makes no odds. It's only what I think. And opinions differ. I'm not really that interested in opinions either. I know what I see, I know what I'm looking at, I know what they are. All these intricate designs, images, they make sense. They're there. It's impossible to manufacture these things or conjure these things up. I don't care if you've got a degree in Photoshop. Masters. You kind of put these things together through some program. These things are there. They're being presented to us by NASA. So, look at them. Think what you like. I do hope you're enjoying this. I keep saying disregard the numbers on the hit counter. Yeah. YouTube will keep this well under wraps, well hidden. And when you look at the whole game plan, or the world, the Earth plane, you see these things that people post up. They maybe get a few thousand hits, and there's other people maybe get a million hits. Even going along with the principles of a million plus hits, it's still only a tiny sleeping quarter of being awakened. The majority of people are going to see these things. Majority of people are not concerned. They're more concerned about their own lives, their own meanderings. So it's not important, really. 1,000, 10,000, million, 10 million. The end of the day, things will stay the same. That's the way they are. It's the controllers for you. Yeah. Just keep them in one place. Just tell them anything. Same goes for the moon. Yeah, yeah. People think that's just an empty void. Wonder. There's nothing going on. Ugh, yes. Ugh, don't get us started.
Yeah, we have to look up.
That's where the answers are. Look within as well. I mean, that's vital. That's important. Yeah, look within. The answers are inside you. If you have any sort of queries and you think that doesn't seem right, get on it. Huh? That's what you do. You keep on it. Do the research. And, better luck, you'll come to a page like mine. Or better than mine. Elaborate on what your thoughts are. Maybe bring some finish to what you're observing. An answer of sorts. As opposed to just being kept in wonder.